What's up, EJ Friend 9 here, and we're playing Ratchet and Clank back with another video. And now we're gonna be going on to, I believe, the moon base. What the heck? Alright, so now we're going on to Gemmelink base. Oltis orbit. See you when we get there.
It is time to begin your new assignment.
Ah, a photo op by your shiny new shuttle. Terrific idea.
Oh, you really are an idiot.
What?
You are to take that shuttle to the moon base and ambush those two miscreants when they arrive.
Oh, yes. Who are they again?
Those two!
Oh, of course. There is just one problem. I'm too
washed up for ground combat? True. That is why I will be loaning you my starfighter. You can still fly, can't you? It's settled then. You will acquire the starfighter once you get to the moon. Screw this up, and the endorsement deal is off!
But that would ruin me!
You wouldn't. Try me.
I did not see direct ship. We must have missed him.
Ah, who knows where Qwark is now? If we're gonna catch those two, we need a faster ship.
Perhaps this space station will supply the ship we need.
Well, we're here. Let's go check it out.
Now that we're here... Yeah, let's get these bolts. Scientist, you should be falling off the planet right now. Well, thanks, Captain Obvious, but this is a video game. Just shush. Okay, bub. And for the scheduling for the live stream, I'm planning on Wednesday. I will be doing it around 12 to 11.
Those pulsing powers.
That's maybe when I'm gonna start, and it's gonna end whenever. Whenever. Okay, so now we shall begin. And all I'm saying, I know this is gonna be too much of an extra, but if someone could, you know, give me a shout out or something like that, I know this kind of sounds like mean, like not mean, being too much of like, yeah, I just want to be famous. I'm just doing it just because I just want people to be looking through my videos and, you know, have a good time. Because I've seen some other people that have had like so many subscribers on this show, people out that like really has like 1,000 and only have like 700, and I think that's pretty much, you know, playing favorites. Yeah, at this rate, I think I'm probably might do Wednesday. maybe. If not, then I'll probably say in like one of my other videos. What is this thing? I'm gonna switch out that. Now also I will be answering as many questions as I possibly can. Hello, live stream. That has to go there. All these bolts. Okay, another one. I thought I just did that in like 1 second. There we go. Oh my goodness. No, come on. Okay, going around. Thank you. Ah. Is that two of them? Gotta get all of these balls. Okay, so now what the heck is this thing? Here it is. Okay. Ooh, you're trying to get. Ain't gonna let you. There we go. Now when I do, now there is something a little bit bad about one thing. I will show you on the live stream what I mean about the gold bolt glitch. And I don't know what it is, but if someone can probably help me, that would be excellent. Because you know what, I just need some of that extra help. Okay. Now we have to do this part, which is a little bit annoying, excuse me. Once we get over here, then what we're gonna do Okay. So now. Here's another thing that used to get me very angry. Oh my goodness. When I was little. This thing always used to get me so angry. It literally would take me a whole hour. I don't think I ever even completed it. I just got so sick of it that I literally just started to just grind for the rhino. Oh my goodness! Starts to go down. There we go. I just take frickin' time. How people make that jump. Okay, now I believe this is the part where we have to battle. People. Oh wait, never know, this is not the part. I'm gonna have to buy the Visibomb just to get this thing done. Wait, what the? What the? What the? You guys saw that? He had no mask on. I'm really just using the Visibomb just to fly around. Ooh. Yeah, I'm not taking that risk. Alright, I heard this one's like the most hardest one. That one goes right there. I did it. Now. so now we're gonna use this. I guess then we have to kind of bucket. Oh my goodness. How the heck do we get over there? Oh my goodness. I didn't know people could be that annoying. Okay, so now, gonna throw a glove of doom. Thank you. goodness. Right, let's get all of these wolves, because you know. We're gonna have to get it. Sorry I was so quiet, I was just trying to concentrate. Sometimes whenever I get so frustrated at something, I just have to be quiet. Okay, so now we're gonna get all these bolts. There is a cutscene.
Hello, Captain Ratchet. Come and get me, hero.
Perhaps we could obtain the ship in there.
Great idea. Let's go.
See, Ratchet is kind of, you know, angry at Qwark.
A little something from me to you.
I knew it.
Tonight's event will be rebroadcast at 7 on channel 4073. You know, Ratchet, I'm doing this for your own good.
Might take a little bit.
Here's a little something from me to you. like that.
Are you kidding me? I'm gonna be so quiet. Are you ready? I need to really concentrate.
You know, Ratchet, I'm doing this for your own good.
Okay.
the main. Thank you. Thank you. Tonight's event will be rebroadcast at 7 on channel 4073.
Now can you see how hard it's going to be to defeat Drek?
Here's a little something from me to you.
Find some more ammo.
You know, Ratchet, I'm doing this for your own good. Am I good or what? Pretty good for a beginner.
Despite my earlier criticism, I must admit, your piloting skills are improving.
I knew you'd come around.
But that has not helped us locate Drek.
Come on, Clank. Can't you just once relax and enjoy a little success? Hey, you want to catch Drek? Bet you this baby can do it.
This is Darla Gratch reporting live from Gorda City, this once peaceful planet. Is being torn apart today in an unprovoked attack. It now seems certain that Supreme Executive Chairman Drek will not be dissuaded in his efforts to destroy the galaxy for his own selfish needs. All hope certainly seems lost.
Darla Gratch, Channel 2 News.
Yes, I know. It is worse than I expected, too.
Look, maybe you were right. This is a lot bigger than you or me. I was really selfish focusing on Qwark.
It is not too late to stop Drek.
Hey, yeah! We've got this new ship! Let's go get him!
Now you are talking.
Alright, so... now we're on this big humongous platform. And I'm just gonna go to the next planet because I don't know if this will save, so yeah. I'll go to Planet Hoven for now, and then when we go back, then I'll go to Gorda City, okay? So, yeah. See when we get there. But I'm just gonna be here because I know there's a cutscene in the beginning. So if you guys like this video, give me a like, give me a comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you next time. Peace.